Of all the surfaces that one runs into, the quadratic surfaces are among the most common and really just nicest to work with. These are surfaces that everybody should know by name. So what we're going to do for the next few minutes is look at some examples of simple quadratic surfaces. We're going to learn their names. We're going to learn the implicit equations behind them.